Don't you think that these games look pretty cool with the thumbnails? So today, I'm going to show you how to make the thumbnail with just 3 NODONS. And don't forget to like and subscribe not to miss my future tips and tutorials. So here I have got my game, Kirby 3D Model Template without a thumbnail. Let's add a thumbnail to this game. The first step, draw a thumbnail. Here, I need to create a texture NODON and then start drawing on it. Here it is, I'm done with my thumbnail. The second step is to place the thumbnail. The game decides what the thumbnail is from where the camera is looking at when the game starts. So I need to move it to the left, to the right, front and back until I can see it at the center of my game screen. This step requires a bit of trial and error. And now when we go back to the free programming screen, we can see our cute little thumbnail. However, right now you can see that the thumbnail is always visible no matter what we do in the game. So here comes the third step, turn off the thumbnail. We have to turn off the thumbnail after the game has started. We are going to use the counter to tell if we should show the thumbnail or not. So create the counter, send the signal to the texture NODON, go to settings, starting value to be 1 because we want to show texture initially, change mode to range, set the range to be from 0 to 1. The texture will always be on. Now we need to turn it off, add a constant 1, connect it to the countdown input of the counter. After a frame, it will become 0, hence no signal is sent from the counter to the texture and the texture is off. In most of your games, you have a constant, so you can reuse your constant. And yeah, this thumbnail might even cost only 2 NODONS. Lastly, I would like to thank Zertolurian for sharing the tip on Discord. He's also working on almost invisible thumbnail, where the thumbnail does not show up if we enter the game from free programming screen. Doesn't this sound interesting? Join us now! That's it for today. See you in the next video and live stream. Bye!